Hi guys, in this short tutorial, we're going to show how you can easily and quickly create a toggle button like the ones you see on your mobile phone, usually when you go into settings and of course used all over mobile applications in general. So you can do that easily, design it, it's quite easy. Let's make a frame, give it like 26 by 50. We will give it a fill color. Let's make it gray, like that. Of course, I'll zoom in a bit. Let's give it some round corners, which give it this look, which gives it this look, more right to say. Make it a bit darker. Now I'm gonna take just an ellipse and put the ellipse in the middle of this, in the vertical middle, sorry. Of this toggle, and there you go. So you got we got the off state already, and now what we can do is just take this one outside. We will call it toggle off, and now we will duplicate it and we will call it this one on, and just give the frame, let's say the on color, let's make it blue, something like that. And this one, sorry, we're just gonna drag into here, even with the keyboard, that's good. So we already have the two states, I think that's like that, yeah. So we have the two states of this toggle button. Now I'm going to select them both, create this component, and now we can interact this component between the variants, make it an interactive component easily. We can just click on it, go into prototype, connect this one to the other variant, to the on variant, and then we have the on tap, which is good. Change to create smart animate, 300 milliseconds, it's fine. And then we're gonna do the same here. Now we are copying. I can just drag by holding the Alt and just put it on the screen like that. And of course you can see the interaction when you play, when you present this frame. So we're going to present it. And clicking on it, as you see, tapping on it, more right to say, in mobile, it's an interactive component. A great, easy to make toggle button, which works fantastic. That's about it, guys. A quick design and interactive component for a toggle button. Thanks a lot. See you in the next tutorial.